Hi, I'm Alexander Lestrange, and I'm here to tell you about my new large-scale choral work, song cycle, Vive la Vélorution. Like Zimbe, come sing the songs of Africa, and Ahoy, sing for the Merry Rose, Song Cycle is a fun, accessible choral extravaganza for SATB Choir and Jazz Quintet. But this time, it's all about the bicycle. Song Cycle was commissioned to mark the grand départ in Yorkshire of the Tour de France. The 10 songs celebrate every aspect of the bicycle, from its invention to the hilarious objections to it early on, the very sounds of the bicycle, the benefits to your health, the environmental friendliness, and the joys of cycling through the countryside. Song Cycle is great fun to write because there's such a wide variety of musical styles in it, from jazz, of course, to minimalism and Victorian parlour song pastiche. There's barbershop, folk song, eight of the 10 songs are originals by me, with words by my wife and musical partner, Joanna Forbes Lestrange. But there are also two arrangements in there. There's Daisy Daisy, the most famous song about cycling, and also a new take on Scarborough Fair.
Are you willing to cycle with me?
I will gladly cycle with you.
400 years ago, William Byrd said, "Since singing is so good a thing, I wish all men would learn to sing." I love William Byrd's music, and I share his philosophy too. I really believe in bringing communities together and getting people of all ages singing together. And that's why I've devoted most of my career to writing fun, accessible pieces that do just that. I'm delighted to say that Song Cycle is now available to perform. It lasts about 40 minutes, 45 minutes. You can view the entire score online, or if you have any questions about putting on a performance, sourcing a jazz quintet, or anything else, we'd love to hear from you. But meanwhile, keep singing!
Travel solution, Vive la Vélorution.